Few days ago, I shared with you a potential platform which enables ed members to own and drive their dream car for just 29 euros per month without paying for insurance, maintenance fee, road tax call, and breakdown cover. After that video, a lot of people were asking me questions about how to join this amazing club. Then it's how can I subscribe to my car club? So guys, today I'm going to take you through the step-by-step process on how you can become a member of my car club. Watch this video to the end if today is the first day you come across my channel. And if you have not subscribed, make sure that you subscribe to the channel. Once you subscribe, make sure you turn on your bell notification on. So if I upload any video, you will be notified. Let's get into it. Welcome back once again to my channel. If today is the first day that you are watching my channel, do well to subscribe. If you subscribe, hit on the bell notification on, turn it on, so you will not miss any updated information that I will upload. Guys, my car club is a potential platform which enables its members to own and drive their dream car with just 29 euros. So today I'm going to take you through the step-by-step process on how you can register and become a member of my car club. In my car club, we have two ways of registering your account. First, you can go directly to the company website and register. And two, the second part is you can also register with a referral link from your upliner or your sponsor. But the easiest one is to use the referral link. If you go directly to the company website, it requires a sponsor ID. So if you don't have the sponsor ID, you cannot complete your registration. So it is advisable for you to take a referral link from your upliner, then you sign up with the referral link. So if you get a referral link from your upliner and you click on the referral link, it will take you to this dashboard. So on this dashboard, it requires for your registration details. So if you check this account has a sponsor ID of YSMMC. So this is the sponsor ID. This is the referral link we are using for the registration. And this you cannot edit because this is the sponsor ID. So all that you need is to input in your details, your username, your first name, your last name, your password. You confirm your password. You select your country, your mobile number, then your email. After inputting all these details, you accept the terms and conditions and you accept the disclaimer and the refund policy. Then you're not a robot, you click on that. Then you come down here, then you click on register. As simple as that. So once you register, you will get a confirmation mail. So you go back to your email, then you confirm that email. So you get an email from NextGen, then congratulating you for registering. So you scroll down to here where it's stated, please verify your account. So you click on the verified account to verify your account. As simple as that. So once you do that, your account has been verified and you have registered successfully into the system. Now, if you register, you need to log into your account. So let's log into the account that you registered. Once you verify the account, if you click on that, it will take you to login page. So you just log into the account. Then you input in the account details. So this was the account I created. You understand? This is the account I created. So the robot, let me sign into this account. Then, lovely. So you have successfully logged in. So this will be the interface. This is the main interface of my NextGen. One thing you should understand is my car club is one component of NextGen. NextGen has the NextGen Academy. They have other businesses, and my car club is one of those businesses. So if you register, generally you register under NextGen and my car club. NextGen also has other products that you can just go through, and I'll take you through all those steps. If you find it interesting and you find it lovely to be part of NextGen Academy, you can also sign up for that and invest and make money from NextGen as well. So now we main focus or concentration is on my car club. So once you log in, you have a date, language, verify, KYC, NextGen Academy, and my car club. We need my car club. So we just click on my car club. So it will take you directly to your car club page. And you can see here you have successfully logged in. So this is your my car club page that you registered. So once you register and you log into my car club page, you click on top here. You see on the right top here, You will find your name. So you click on your name, you click on the account. Now we are going to input all our details there. So you go to the account. So guys, this will be, once you click on the account and it will open, you need to update your profile with your details. And remember, you perform your KYC, so you need to provide accurate information. So you input in your first name, your last name, your next of kin is optional, but you can put your city, your house number, then the email you use for the registration is verified, so that one you cannot edit. Then your mobile number, your address, and your date of birth. So you input in all these details. Then we have other optional things here. If you want to link your social media handles, your YouTube or your Facebook, Twitter, Instagram account here, you can also update all. So once you input all details here, you come back and click on update. So once you click on update, your account has been set. As simple as that. So this is the simplest way to sign up for My Car Club. The next video, I'll take you through how you can subscribe. Because once you register, you need to subscribe to be an active member. So in the next video, I'll show you how you can subscribe. In the subscription way, you can pay with a debit card or credit card or your crypto asset, either USDT or BTC. So I'll take you through all that step-by-step process. So thank you for watching this video. If you find this video interesting, or if you find any value in this video, please don't leave without liking this video. Share this video for other people to also benefit. And check in the video description. I have my WhatsApp contact in. You can send me a message on WhatsApp and we will talk more. If you need any information, even if you are not my club member or you are not under my team, and there are certain things you don't understand, you can send me a WhatsApp message and I'll take you through. Let's all come together and build a great empire. If you also want to be part of my team, check in the video description. I have my link in the video description. You can sign up using my link. You can still pick my WhatsApp contact and send me a message on WhatsApp. I'll add you to my platform where I do educational. I provide materials that can help you to build your team very faster.
How to get your dream car in 4 levels. You join A, B, C. Whenever you join someone, you receive 50 euro. But when you join the first 3 people, in the first 30 days, you get 99 euro extra. 50 euro plus 50 euro plus 50 euro plus 99 euro equals 249 euro. Now you simply replicate that in your team, meaning you get person A, person B, and person C to do the same as you did, and they will also make 249 euro each. Now they are very excited and start teaching their 3 people to do the same. Once this is replicated in just 4 levels, you qualify for the car. You simply need to make sure whoever joins your team makes 249 euro in 30 days.